Watch you don't take each other off. We expect it to stay dry for the whole race. Dry race. Within 1 second of the car ahead, get ready to use DRS to overtake. Maximum power. Good, you're matching race pace. Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop. Careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits, or you'll get a penalty. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. The car behind is running on the option tyre, they have the advantage. Let this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Okay, prime for your next box. Deployed. DRS is now disabled. DRS is disabled due to safety car. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. We're out place back. Come on, you can get him. Okay, you're lapping faster in sector 3. Use that advantage to pass the car ahead. likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Back for the end of the race. Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Gaining on the car ahead in sector 2, sector 2. That's a great third place. Congratulations, 15 points.